All right, did she get something? Came up on this big pile here. Oh yeah, grab that. I won't lie, in this world, man, you need school. What you sow is what you reap. The price of evil making it, you know it's not cheap. Never mind the lights, you can sacrifice sleep. Put your best out there, see results in a week. Preach. I don't think they know. Sweaters and t-shirts, so go check out Turner's Instagram, because we're going to be pretty much claiming give the best offer, and it's yours. So yeah, go check out his page.
Alright, so what's up, everyone? Good morning. We are here again in Melbourne, Florida. And today, to start the day off, we're going to be doing an Instagram story sale for all the vintage clothes that we got yesterday. And a lot of them are stained, but we're going to be able to show it better in the story video sale than we would just on pictures. So here we go. Let's do it. Basically, how this works is I take a series of videos on my phone. Sammy takes a series of videos with my phone. Just go from there. You kind of open your Instagram if you've never done this before and go to your page, and then there's a little photo button at the top left corner that you can either take a picture or you can take a video by holding this button. I'm taking a video now, so that's how it works. It's pretty easy. And then there's a bunch of people that watch my story. I think about 1,000 or a little over, maybe 1,200. So that would be 1,200 potential people that might want to buy these items. So we're gonna do it like that first, and then whatever's left over, we'll probably post on, you know, eBay or Mercari or something like that. But yeah, we don't do this often, so we're gonna try it. So I might even put the camera so that you guys can see what we're doing, because it is a little bit unique. A lot of people do it though. A lot of people do it.
All right, so today we are going to be checking out this thrift store. Gloves, mask, Ulta mask. Do I have the other one on my neck? Yeah. Gonna just go full bore here. And wear a hat. Some lady was like, "Oh, you're going into war with all that gear on yesterday." But I was thinking, yeah, at this point, yeah. But all right, let's check this out. So we're in like Melbourne, offshore. And actually, this is the thrift store. This is an old U-Haul truck, it looks like. In the pink ink. Pretty good name, I like it. So this one is open on Sunday.
Oh, is it? It was.
Yeah. See, the thing about these thrift stores is, like, here in Florida, they have everything, and it is organized. Big furniture section. They keep their stuff on lockdown over here at the Holy Trinity. Look, they got barbed wire. I could see why they probably got really good stuff in here. Nah, they just don't want people messing playing with their stuff. Oh wait. I don't even think it's open. I think we're just sneaking in the back. Oh wait. It's open. Is it open? I'm tripping. Why is the front gate closed? Alright, we're checking out our second thrift store today here. Locked and loaded. This is the Humane Society, so the donations go towards the cats and dogs, which is always the best. Spend 10, get 20% off. That's nice for Pop-Pop. I would like that for the babies.
Oh man.
That is legit though.
Damn, solid. Oh, I thought it said the sold table.
How much?
I have to get this.
Yep.
Gonna have to get this.
How much do you think?
I'm playing with $5.
No. What? 200. Oh, that's for the table.
Dude, oh man, you guys are gonna roast him for that. I already know.
How much is this? That is a good question. It came in the other day. I was not here. $5.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, how cute
my
is that?
My kids are gonna love this.
Oh, that's adorable. That's
for baby Ro.
They go whoop.
Yeah, the bigger ones.
I love your mask.
Thank you.
That is so cute.
My friend made this for me.
That is so sweet.
All right, let's check this place out. This helmet though, 20, not bad. Oh wow, surfing is such an incredible sport. Whoa, so we walked down to the beach about 2 hours ago to look at the waves. We skated down, not thinking anything, just went on a nice skate, looked out and I was like, whoo, the waves are actually firing. So I decided to go out and see if I could catch a couple, which I did. Had the best session I've had all year long. So check it out.
All right, round dos. Going in for the kill. All right, just making his way out there. Looks like he's in the clear.
I remember old school days bumping Dr. Dre in my Chevrolet. There was none of this, he said, she said, bullshit all up on my Facebook page. Living large was an attitude, I was just a kid, no plans for a legacy. Nowadays a million views ain't shit, click play straight, join the party. On Snapchat, taking selfies in a snapback. I'm 26, why the fuck would I even have apps? Me, I paid dues for my YouTube views. You paid two dudes for blues and got juiced. Mucho dinero, bank account, occupado. No more mooching my parents, you would think I won the lotto. And I'm about this, my money's where my mouth is. With YouTube views, up in the 100,000s. Brazilian kids screaming, that's really him. I'm loving and living it, but I know I ain't really shit. Just post a couple vids, now kids think I'm legit. Like I'm rich, well, cause I signed the brim of a lid. Let's camera action, got kicked out of my local liquor store for licking liquor off the floor, and now I'm fucking bored. But classic times call for classic measures. Smoking sensei, karate chopping bastards, master splinter. Man, I know mad addicts that's having bad habits. Adamantly popping Adderall like it's an acid. Fuck that shit, my flip phone rings. My friends, they wanna drink, and cups up. I just wanna blow off, I just wanna be another motherfucking honest kid with a $1 million story. Don't wanna grow up, don't wanna be a living, breathing human being. Killing days at a dance like a zombie. I ain't giving up, couldn't give it hell, living to the full, spitting bullets, cracking beers with my family. Gonna blow up, here we come, growing soft, showing love.
So I just wanted to do a big thank you to my brother Ben. He gifted this board to me, and it's literally a dream come true. So if you're someone like me and you only surf, you know, I haven't surfed in 6 months really, except for this trip. So if you surf only that many times a year and you're looking for a board that actually rips, look no further than Superbrand, because literally these guys are the best. They let us stay at their warehouse actually one time in California overnight, and they make the best boards on the market. So check them out, Superbrand Surfboards. Big shout out to them. So for the dream. Woo! Just another beautiful day in paradise, literally. Can't be more blessed than this, honestly. Unreal.
Yeah, it's both sleeves.
First, huh? Quick,
let's complete two countertops. Let's go.
What'd you say?
I said shit's getting real. We about to go trash picking and fly.
No, we've been here for like 3 weeks almost.
Humid.
And we haven't tried trash picking yet. So here we go. This is our first attempt. Trash day is tomorrow. So I'm actually thinking that they probably put out good stuff, but that there's other lot of pickers around. Whereas in our neighborhood at home, there's not that many.
So many pickers around here.
But there's a lot around here, I think. So we'll see. Maybe we find stuff, maybe we don't. But you never know unless you go.
We should go check out where that bike was.
Yeah.
There was a bike.
There was a bike earlier, but we didn't even ask if it was trash.
Because they're so hungry.
But we'll see now. Cruise down to the bay. It's like literally right up here.
Yeah. This guy's taking all our gold.
This kid's trash picking. Yeah, he is.
Lives in that
house. No, he's, look, he's about to take that thing. Get away from that. Get away from that gold.
He looks suspect, that's for sure.
He looked like he might have been the kid that was out there surfing.
Maybe.
Everyone surfs around here, though, I feel like. There was like 600 people in the water there.
All right, let's do this.
Here we go. Do you want to get this?
Get it like you want that?
Yeah.
Shut the
You should get poop in it. And I'll film you.
That would be funny, but not for our channel.
That would not be funny. But then you would have to clean it up. Because I wouldn't, man.
No, the guys would pick it up and throw it away and it would just like fall on.
No, it wouldn't even go out though, because like if it didn't get flushed, it would just be stuck in there. All Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, then.
Alright, onward. Do you want to film what happened?
Yeah. Bob's mommy messaged us and she said that it made her day that we gave Bob her cat that just turned 20 a shout out on his birthday, but I was tearing up because, like, that's a big accomplishment. Because I just hope that, like, our babies make it that to that age, and I know that, like, once cats, like, get past a certain age, like, you're always, like, thinking, like, damn, like, it's really gonna suck when they're not there. I'm sorry. Because I think about that about my cats, and they're literally only, like, how old is MJ? Like, 3 or 4?
No, like, 3, if that.
But
we're only one.
It just makes me happy to make, like, something as small as giving a shout out. Like, her message was really nice. I wasn't gonna read the whole thing, but it's just, like, small things like that. And it makes me happy, and it makes Turner happy. And, like, dude, we freaking love cats. So, like, when you guys send us pictures of your cats and, like, tell us stories, like, I really do read them. And, like, I care, because I know how much cats mean to me, so, like, I know that other people care about their cats just as much. I'm so corny.
it's that time of the month, so I'm like super emotional.
And there's no trash, so you're getting pissed.
There's no trash, so I'm crying.
Yeah, there was that toilet. We could still get it.
No, I don't want that toilet. I'm crying. His turn is making us get the toilet. But no, I just wanted to say that.
To be honest, so I know I'm kidding about the toilet, but like, if somebody just by chance didn't have a toilet, that's a totally usable toilet.
It would have been nice.
Like, for somebody, somewhere.
Oh, it's nice to have a good cry. But I love our cats, and that is special. And her first message that she messaged us, like, her cat Bob legit watches our YouTube channel with her. And, like, that just is so cool. Like, it's way more cool that a cat's watching our channel than a human, even. Do you know what I mean? Like, I feel, like, really cool that a cat likes our voices and that he got up from his nap just to hear his shout out. And, like, our cats are saying happy birthday, too. So, it's just, it's cool. And we love cats, so just know that I do read your guys' messages, and I know I can't get to all of you, but it really does make me happy. It makes me really happy knowing that people care about their cats as much as we care about ours, because they're just super important. All animals are.
All right, they got a flat screen TV out to the trash.
Mm.
What's it looking like? Nicer than the one we got? Let's just take a look for a second. Usually people throw them out because they don't work. But this guy's house looks nice enough that he would throw out a TV just because he got a new one. I mean, this guy's house looks nice enough that, like, he would potentially throw that out just because he got a new TV. Because he took the stand off the bottom of it, too.
Yeah, let's try it, I guess.
I mean, we can just throw it back out.
Don't need the box.
All right, we're taking a gamble. Also, there is components in these TVs that you can sell. If it works, we're gonna take the stand off the other TV, put it on this one, and get rid, and then put the other one on to the chop shop. If not, there's other components in here that we could sell, maybe.
Oh my God, those things heavy.
It's actually, like, clean, though, dude. Why is it so heavy?
Yeah, it's so heavy. Oh, my God. All right.
We'll see. Take a chance. What do we got? What it is. It is a cool lamp, regardless.
Some creepy stuff in that trash can.
I'm about to check this lamp
those
out.
Those chairs look nice, though. Or
yeah, they are. They're trash.
They're definitely trash.
Look at those chairs.
Those are nice.
Let me check out this lamp first, and then we'll get the chairs. All right, let's see this lamp before we get ahead of ourselves here. It's really kind of ruined. No, we're gonna have to pass on the lamp. Definitely doesn't work, but the floral design's pretty nice. Whatever this thing is, was some kind of a fishing setup. I don't know, though. I feel like the raw materials, this thing, why is that so hard to move? Goodness, that chair weighs so much. The raw materials of this might be worth taking it. Just the lures and this piece of metal might be usable for something. I don't know. Definitely questionable. I had something for fishing, but I was just thinking about using this piece of metal for something. Like some kind of like
project.
They're nice chairs.
Look at this view.
Look how beautiful this is down here. Do you want to get this pic real quick? The master bath is missing this mirror medicine cabinet thing. Are both the pieces in there? Oh yeah, this is good to go.
Oh yeah.
It's missing like the hole in the wall?
Yeah.
It's just missing it. I mean, it would be nice if it was that way, but dude, can't complain. Here, I'll grab it.
Can't really complain, yeah. Better than nothing. I can hold it.
I gotta get new things for this, like I did for the back.
That's cool.
You know how they just
like
put this right here?
Like knowing
that someone's gonna take it, though?
Yeah. There's a creepy, long,
it's a little creepy,
thick hair on it, but it's cool.
Compared to
nothing. I'll clean it off.
Compared to nothing at all? Not bad.
Woo!
A scarecrow. Pass. Mofo. Alright, did you get something? Came up on this big pile here. Oh yeah, grab that.
For real?
Dude, yeah.
Let's look inside.
No, get that. What's that wall art?
Shall we?
Yeah. Yeah.
This?
Oh, that's gold.
Shut up. Are you kidding?
Get that.
Are you kidding?
That score. Oh,
there's something weird in it.
Look at this. Look, I found something. Yeah, hold on, let me get my gloves. All right, we just came up on a pile here. That's the top to a jacuzzi. Here, grab this.
Oh, okay.
Igloo cooler.
What's top to a jacuzzi, you freak?
What is it, then?
It's got, like, felt on it.
Ugh. It's got, like, brutal stuff in it, but should we get it anyway?
Damn,
is it a light box? What? Turns that out. This might be Dawn.
I don't know. Ugh.
That's pretty gross. But we do have...
What's even
this?
Like that. Okay.
Anchor. Oh, look. Vintage Volcom hat.
No one ever wanted that ever.
Pedro's hat. Pedro sounds a loader style. Togo stick.
I feel like that's a nice bag too, but it's ruined. This guy. Only for you guys. Let's get yeah, started. Let's just.
Should we get the cooler or not?
Alright,
we're getting this. They got two other cans out there, but
can't go. You can't be creeping like that. No one ever wanted that. I've made the mistake of taking those for free before. Thinking I was actually going to use them.
Alright, we just rolled into this gated community. I'm calling this section the gated community gold. We'll see. It's not really a gated community, but they do have walls around it. So you might be able to find some real treasures in here.
Some for real treasures, yeah.
Let's see.
Ooh, look at these. Nice little sofas. Sophie serves.
Nah, those are cooked.
They're
not
cooked?
Even slowing down for that one.
You sure?
Get that wall art. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go this way. They're going to be like, there's just two suspicious characters driving around and picking stuff out of the trash.
We're in the green, maybe. But then again... suspects around here with white Chevy, so I don't know who knows, but I'm feeling Mount Beach vibes because everybody's got a cat in this mofo.
Let's see. Okay, this is where the board rack is, and there's just some old carpets under here. I was vacuuming them, and MJ likes to lay under there, but reality is I don't want him to chew on these things. So I'm thinking about just dismantling the carpet operation and putting up wooden, like, pallet box that I build there. It'll look nicer and it'll be nicer. So let's do it. Here we go. Pallet box, surf rack, stand, build, going down now. It's pouring out. There was supposed to be a space launch today, Actually, we started driving towards Cape Canaveral, and I kind of just, in my head, and I was like, to Sammy, should we just turn around? I don't think this is happening. It was pouring, thunderstorm, and they canceled it. So Saturday, maybe, the big launch. We're gonna wait for that, see if we can hit it. But yeah, gonna build this. That's the final product. So I cut some pallet wood and then used some old trim. Not perfect, but let's see it with the boards on there. All right, I didn't want to leave you guys hanging. So the mirror that we got from the trash, so there was nothing here for the last more than a year. We put it up, it looks good, it was free, and yeah, it's not the best mirror, vanity, whatever you want to call it, medicine cabinet really, but it does work, and it's something to look at, and something to hold stuff in it, and I don't know if you can see it, but there was just this weird hole in the wall, and now, you can't even see the hole unless you go above it, and that's taller than anyone that would come in here. So that's just trash to use. This same tile that was here when my dad bought the place, same bathroom, same everything, so nothing's really been updated. The mirror actually fits pretty well. This is the other bedroom. I don't know if anyone saw that yet. And then this is, you know, this has like a little cabinet here, and that's the mirror that is there. So that's not anything special either. And that has a hole behind it as well. So, you want to say something to everyone? Yeah. And Roo. Roo. No, they're all bratty. Real big brats. But that's it. That's the video. Trash picking. We didn't find that much great stuff, but we're thinking about doing another one. So stay tuned and keep pushing, everyone. We'll see you in the next one. You.